Hey everyone, I'm super excited. I'm here today and it's nursery setup day. So I've got my Leander cot here and we are ready to go. So we're gonna open the box and get started. My trusty friend George with me today because, as you can see, with only 8 weeks to go, there is no way I'm doing this by myself. So I'm gonna get George to come in and we'll see how we go. Now, Leander has two choices of mattress. You've got the Comfort 7 and you've got the Premium 7. Both are foam filled and have the water resistant mattress cover. The cover can be zipped off into two pieces. So if you've got a soiled side, one side, you can still have Bub sleeping because you can use the other side. And both of the mattresses are actually designed to sleep a Bub up to 12 kilos on one side, and then you're gonna flip it over to the other side when you're ready for Bub to make that next transition. So here we go. The mattress is gonna come nice and rolled up like this, so we're just gonna take it out of the packaging. And once we've done that, we're just gonna pop that mattress in. And there's a little tag on here that tells you which is the side for baby for the under 12 kilos. So we're gonna have that one first up. And you can see here that I've got the mattress in the high position. So when Bubs is starting to roll, we're gonna lower that down. And then you'll get the full effect of the side of the cot. So that was the Leander cot setup for today. And to complement my Leander cot, I've also chosen the Leander dresser with the nice felt handles and the soft closed drawers. No fingers are gonna get caught in that one. It's a really nice height, as you can see. And also too, we've added the Leander Maddie. So for easy changing, we don't need any cover for this. It's a nice polyurethane foam there. So it's gonna be nice and comfy for Bub as well. So I can't wait to add the decor to the nursery and give you an update soon. But nursery setup day is now complete.